Goodbye, lupus alert. I just wanted to share some excellent news. We're in our rapid recovery group meeting today, and I was excited to celebrate because one of our members had her labs come back that she got taken on day 21 of the group, and those labs already show she's lupus free. Her dsDNA was 3, which is the antibody's pretty much gone. Her GFR, which is her kidney function, was 68. It's the first time it's been normal in 15 years. And on day 21, she achieved that. So not only is her kidney function in the normal range, but she no longer shows positive for lupus on her labs. And she did it by day 21. So we just found out about it today because it took a couple weeks to get her labs back. But we were celebrating her today, as well as everybody in the group. We have someone with rheumatoid arthritis in the group, and her hand stopped hurting at all. And during the group meeting, she actually asked her husband to squeeze her hand as hard as he could just to test if it could hurt. And it just didn't hurt. People are opening jars. People are finding that they have the energy to get out there and exercise. Someone who joined our group just for depression has done the hyper-nourishment and the self-care and all the coaching we've given him, and his moods have been an 8 out of 10 in the group. It's just a phenomenal place of healing, and I want to share that excitement and positivity with you. I want you to have hope, and I want you to take action. So if you're doing this on your own and you're following my free content and my classes and all of my videos, then do it. Take this action every day and make it happen for you. If you're already planning to join us, or you know that you need our help to do it, we're already enrolling for our group that starts July 23rd, where we can help you every day with getting the protocol right and learning how to take amazing care of yourself so that your entire lifestyle is anti-inflammatory, that you achieve happiness and gratitude and peace emotionally in your life, even while you create health that you never before knew you could have. So I'm just really excited for her and for everybody else and their results, and I wanted to share that with you. Make sure you let yourself have this too. I'll see you next time. This is Dr. G from Goodbye Lupus.